The U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, has opened a criminal investigation into the vaping supply chain following reports of vaping-related lung illness. FDA said over 530 people have been affected and 7 deaths have been attributed to the illness so far. Symptoms of the illness, the cause of which remains unknown, include coughing, shortness of breath, vomiting, among others. Subscribe to the channel for more news.